Hey, welcome back for my nighttime commute. This is the first time I've commuted home at night on the bike. And this also gives me a chance to use my new lights. Yay! Okay, so without further ado, Autobots, let's roll out. This route looks very unlit. That's why I needed to purchase the lights. Okay, am I
Turn
going?
right at Redway EA04, then turn left.
I think I went the wrong way immediately. That's not good. Turn right. Is this the way? The arrow's not moving in Google Maps.
Turn left. Onto Waterside. In a quarter of a mile, turn right towards National Cycle Route 6.
Most probably going to get lost. I've not ridden this route much.
Turn right towards National Cycle Route 6, then turn left onto National Cycle Route 6.
Okay. Wow, up there? No, that's not it. I'm already lost. Sake. What right? Kidding me? There.
Turn right towards National Cycle Route 6, then turn left onto National Cycle Route 6.
I do not remember going up here last time. I do not remember going up this curb or any of this.
Turn left onto National Cycle Route 6.
This is definitely new to me. Okay, this is pitch black. This is going to be fun. Where the hell? So this is the wrong way as well then.
Make a U-turn at Burley Close, then slide left to stay on National Cycle Route 6.
Oh my god.
Slide left to stay on National Cycle Route 6, then turn right to stay on National Cycle Route 6.
Okay.
Turn right to stay on National Cycle Route 6.
Oh, I see. I remember this part.
Continue on National Cycle Route 6 for 1 mile.
These lights are shit. They're not bright enough.
Turn right to stay on National Cycle Route 6. yards, turn right to stay on National Cycle Route 6. National Cycle Route 6. In 300 yards, slide left onto National Cycle Route 51, National Cycle Route 6.
Said go left, I went left. The frig, what? I'm going the right way. Oh no, I'm in a massive puddle.
In 50 yards. Slide left onto National Cycle Route 51, National Cycle Route 6. Slide left onto National Cycle Route 51, National Cycle Route 6.
See? I'm gonna have to find a better route. This is just too dangerous.
Continue for half a mile.
I was cycling on the edge of the canal back then, with barely any light. Diligent. Jesus, where's the lamp lights? There's just nothing.
In 200 yards, turn left.
light over there.
Turn left, then turn right.
Finally some light. Jesus. What now? This is turning into a mission. I have to find an easier way home. This is ridiculous. Can't be that way. What do you mean? What, over the bridge?
Turn right.
Yeah? Where now? Straight on. Oh, for God's sake.
In a quarter of a mile, slide left.
Where do you want me to go? Sake.
Turn left.
Oh, great. Back into the dark.
Slide left.
Perfect. Even darker than before.
Slide left, then turn left.
He said turn left.
Turn left, then turn left.
It's a nightmare.
Turn left.
On the canal again.
In a quarter of a mile, turn right.
I think the GoPro's running out of battery. So I apologise if it just cuts off any minute now. Let you know if I got home safe. Turn right into the canal, no. Jesus.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn right. In 200 yards, slide right. right, then turn left. Turn left, then turn right.
I think I'm in Great Luford. Pretty sure I am. Oh, wow.
In 150 yards, turn left onto Marsh Drive.
Okay, the GoPro's on 8% or something, so I might have to say Chow Min.
Turn left onto Marsh Drive, then turn right onto St. Ledger Drive.
I am nearly home now, so that's good.
Turn right onto St. Ledger Drive. In 200 yards, turn right.
Probably going to make it home unscathed. Good.
Turn right, then turn left. In 200 yards, turn right onto St. Ledger Drive.
For God's sake.
Make a U-turn, then turn left.
I always miss that spot. I know where I am now.
Drive. right onto Sandy Close.
Railway walk now, so this is just a straight run home. Okay, thanks for tuning in, friends. See you again next time if I'm not dead.